no different. Tonight you're going to see nationally and internationally acclaimed performers like Sylvia Zerbini, Enrique Martinez, Bobby Kerr from Texas, the Riata Ranch Cowboy Girls, and the Victoria Roses Ladies Riding Society. Also, maybe a four-way that we as well that include Arabians, Pride of the Desert, and Illusions, American Quarter Horses, Paints Mustangs, Belgian Draft Horses, Friesians, Caribbean Pastos, Portuguese Lusitanos, and a beautiful name, Rosie. It is all for you as we bring you national and international award-winning talent here tonight. Beautiful horses, talented horsewomen and horse ladies from all over the world. As you look at the flags in the Del Mar Arena, and if this is your first time here, ladies and gentlemen, you are truly one of the top equine international events. So with that said, if you're ready, take our freedom and liberty pretty serious. The West was born out of rugged and individuals with grit and determination. Here tonight, as we honor America, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome two of our star performers tonight. Enrique Martinez with the California flag and Brandy Phillips of the Riata Ranch Cowboy Girls with Old Glory. If this flag could speak to your heart right now, what do you think she might say? I was born nearly 240 years ago with a dream and a mission to stand for truth, justice, and to give each and every American the right to choose and speak freely. Though I've weathered many storms since my birth, I've always managed to somehow pull through, as I stand for so many things in this great land. I'm a factory worker in the Northeast. I'm a Midwest wheat farmer. I'm a Texas rancher in Bay Bay, feeding cattle. I'm a teacher in a California classroom, educating our country's future leaders. I'm a Wyoming coal miner, an Oregon logger, a California citrus grower. I'm a calf from a Wisconsin dairy, getting my first taste of mother's milk. I'm a young Marine on the shifting sands of the Middle East. I stand for each and every man and woman who has ever given their lives in the line of duty. Though I've done many things to a lot of different people, I've been saluted, I've been burnt, stomped on, and spit on. But my colors have meaning. The red on my flag stands for the blood that's been shed to protect our freedom. The white for the honor, and the blue for the loyalty. But we dedicate this event to the greatest fighting force that the world has ever known, our United States Armed Forces. Members of our Army, Navy, Air Force, Marine Corps, Coast Guard, and National Guard, 24/7, 365 days a year, they protect our skies, seas, and shores. So one night in April, we can come together as one and celebrate our American equestrian heritage. Oh, if Old Glory can speak to your heart right now, we think she might say that I am the 50 stars and 13 stripes of the nation on God's green earth, the United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, as we welcome our beautiful singer tonight, beautiful lady with a golden voice, and she will present America's number one song. She hails from San Diego. This is Mercedes Martin Reya, our national anthem.
Whose broad stripes Oh,